is everybody today? Today is Friday. Actually, no, it's not. Not anymore. It's probably Saturday. I know it's Saturday. I am actually recording this just a tad late, but it's Darwin's Day today. And I've gotten a few suggestions since last week. J.A. says to use the Monarch. And Monarch is dual cannons and top hole for ramming, but with slow movement. It was originally designed to clear asteroid fields and low orbital space debris. The Monarch's dual cannons are effective at clearing large areas. Okay, so J.A. wants me to use this one. And Polymorphic Games wants me to use my alt attack more. So that's my two goals this time. Let's go with the homing missiles. That one. And ooh, what are these? These are cool. Automated orbital laser capable non-stop energy lances generally takes a large amount of time to recharge. Automated orbital laser capable non-stop energy lances generally takes large amounts of time to recharge. Wide stack. Okay. I think I'm gonna go with the... we might as well give one of these a try. I'm gonna say... let's go with the wide one. Ooh, what a beauty! Extra chain time. Chain resets after 1 second. After 0.7 seconds. Increased attack speed, 50%. Overload weapon capacitors to increase your ship's power. Interesting. 30%, 20%, 10%. Additional lives? Oh, heck yeah, I'm going with that one. Awards an additional life at the start of the game. Yeah, definitely going with that. Makes it go longer. Okay, alt attack and this ship. Ooh, okay. Okay, it is a lot slower. Oh wow, and I've got 15 lives. Dang, it is a lot slower. I may want to invest in the, god dang it. Not in the god dang it, the speed. If there is a speed boost. Yeah, I'm already down 5 lives. So bad. I don't think I need the lives yet. Yeah, let's increase the number of missiles to 6. Yeah. Okay, I'll do it. Ooh, I like that. Don't like that. Ah, he's purple. Purple guys. God dang it. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, you see the guy with the shield? I believe his genome has been increased, modified. He's a super agent. Big fan of this ship. It doesn't move fast. Fun live this time. And yeah. And can I change my ship midway? This ain't good. This ain't good at all. I thought the 10 lives were gonna be good for me, but no. The ship is way too slow. Okay. Let's go back to the main menu. Let's get a faster ship. Shoots multiple lasers. Definitely like the homie missiles. And do like this. It did help me out a little bit. And this all the way. I like my life. You guys should know that by now. Oh, okay. I like that. I really like that. CJ, I'm charging it up. Takes a while to charge up, and I believe that's what it said in the description. Using the ult. Ooh. God dang it. Oh god. This ain't good. Maybe this wasn't the greatest ship for me to use either. Actually do help. They really do. one last round. And this time... let's see here. Well, I think I've had fairly good luck with the three. Have to go with the shield. Energy pulse destroys all enemy projectiles on the screen. That might be nice. Let's give it a try. And then I really like my shield. Give this one a try. And we all know why. I know I should try out the other ones, but I need to laugh.
One life. Okay.
Okay, this ain't good. This ain't good. God dang it. Okay, I did better that time. To be honest, I don't know how long I've been recording. But, three rounds is good enough. One of these days we'll make it to past Generation 5. That is the overall goal. if you enjoyed the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. And you might as well subscribe while you're at it, too. It really does help my channel out quite a bit. Don't forget to check these guys out. They've got a Facebook and they've got a Twitter. They're really nice people. They've also got a YouTube also, so go subscribe to them. They release informational videos. They show you like a development blog. They teach you a little bit about evolution. They teach you the development process and stuff. It's actually pretty freaking interesting. I hope you guys enjoy. Tell me what I have to do next time. Challenge me. Challenge me, people. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.